Covering our Commitment 2012 now, we are just 7 weeks away from the First in the South primary, and today one of the candidates vying for the Republican presidential nomination was in the upstate. News 4's Sean Mazzarella reports on Newt Gingrich's visit to Greenville.
He walked in the door the favorite. Newt Gingrich has a double-digit lead in South Carolina, according to the latest statewide poll.
I only get to be the nominee if I carry South Carolina.
He opened his town hall with strong religious rhetoric.
We are one nation under God. We are not one nation without God. We have had an ongoing assault on religious liberty since the early 1960s.
His stance on faith and God resonated with many in the crowd.
I already knew that I was planning on voting for him because of that, because knowing that that's what's made America great.
Yet others thought he was less convincing.
And I don't think that's good for the character of the country to appeal to the fundamentalists of the religious right in the state of South Carolina, given South Carolina's history in the primary process.
Gingrich attacked President Obama's performance from everything on his handling of peace in the Middle East to Social Security funds.
Social Security should be taken off budget because it is a trust fund that when President Obama twice in July said, I may not be able to send you your checks, there's $2.4 trillion in the trust fund. Now, by what right do politicians frighten senior citizens when the money is sitting there?
South Carolina voters have until January 21st to make up their mind in a field of candidates that does not seem to be getting any smaller, as Gingrich takes the most popular candidate title for now. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Now, Gingrich did not comment on what Herman Cain should do with his candidacy. He said he will continue his positive campaign and attack just the president, not other Republicans.